Today, I'm going to talk about boxes. Not cardboard boxes, not the ordinary kind of box that you think about. It is a box, though, that we all carry around with us. And it is in our own mind. It's the box that we put other people into and then label them. What a freeing thing it is for our own mind and for other people when we take them out of the boxes that we have placed them in. One part of reality is making an effort to really, really, really discover another person's character and personality. We all have a tendency to put people into a box in our mind and label that box. Often, that is where they stay, and sometimes for an entire lifetime. It is a thrilling experience to talk with another person in a way that causes him or her to really reveal themselves and what they really are. Now, true, some weaknesses may be revealed, but often we see a quality of courage, a fresh creative spirit, and other qualities that cause us to admit that he or she does not fit into the box that we place them in. So today I ask you to go the extra mile with other people that you might have labeled or put into a box, and pray to God for fresh ideas so that you will be able to see them in a brand new way and honor them in that brand new way.